this is what I've been working on lately. This piece is called Frontline. It's a nod to the Rosie the Riveter piece from World War I.
Artist Terrance Osborne created a piece of art straight from his heart.
And you can see the concept is that this lady is on the front line. She's risking her life every day to make sure that we're safe, but also the people in the service industry as well. You know, the people who bag your groceries at the grocery store, the bus driver, you know, they're out there every day making sure we're safe. So this piece is to honor them.
His piece is showcasing the strength of these hard workers.
She has Frontline on her tattoo. The Band-Aid is a symbol of the fact that she is just as susceptible to this virus as we are. The medical symbol here, the infamous mask. The earring is a fleur-de-lis nod to New Orleans and Louisiana. But look at the expression on her face. She's courageous, she's serious about what she's doing.
Osborne is serious about helping. He's donating 1,000 of these prints to area hospitals.
Stay safe, guys, and I'll see you on the other side.